doesn't it more focused on chassis or tires?
I don't know, we'll see. Sam already came down and told me my left rear was junk, the one I spent 2 days building, so pulled that off, put the old one back on, and hopefully we have a little bit of speed right here and can fire off good, and if not, we'll make some changes and try to get it better.
And here's the confusing part. If I do have you change anything with a jacker bolt, like rounds or anything, the right side is on the left side, the left side is on the right side. Yeah, I'll point to which one I want you to mess with.
Junior Wing, remember.
How you feeling about this no B main?
Less stressed. That helps. So we can really try something here. See, Sam, we should have run the left rear. So I didn't even know if we were any good or not. It kind of felt slow, just bogged down on the cushion, but went and talked to Sam, and apparently we were fastest out of everybody after our group, and then fourth overall, so I guess we've got a shot at it. We got something. I went ahead and put all my adjustments back.
$1,000 tonight.
Replace all 8 of our bent wheels.
That looks pretty nice.
It's not ours.
Oh. 23 track champion right here.
No, we didn't get it this year.
22. My dog.
We are mathematically out of all of them.
You
except Mountain that. Creek. Mountain Creek was second.
Yeah.
I didn't say what track.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I went into 1 and 2. Came out of 3 and 4 and went into 1 and the car like hopped and sat down. I'm like, oh yeah, and then went boom. I'm like, I felt pretty. I don't know. Felt like I just went to your setup because as I know, like that car, that setup would be good, but it's getting slick. It ain't good, like when it's like that. So I don't know. Might be good, might not be.
Parker,
really pick off the spots we needed to right there. Finished fourth, actually went back one, but the thing is, just nobody really went anywhere in the heat race. Sam was probably the biggest mover from seventh, but super locked down. Bottom got a lot of grip. We weren't really that fast up top. I tried to jump up there, and Jace showed me a nose, probably three laps straight. Just knew that one going to be the way to go, so ran the bottom the rest of the race, and had a lot of speed down there, and I felt like we were better than the two in front of us, but just couldn't quite get there in the amount of time.
It's so different to set up a car when you're in one, you know?
Yeah.